Hello and welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. Now in this video, I'm going to show you how you can set up Taboola conversion tracking in your funnels at ClickFunnels with CF Power Scripts. And as always, in order to get started, you will need to log into your CF Power Scripts account and once there from the dashboard, head to the Power Scripts section. Now, the Taboola conversion tracking Power Script is something that you want to add specifically to a funnel, and I'm going to pick my development funnel here for that. As you can see, I already added the Taboola pixel, which is a requirement for the Taboola conversion tracking as well. Now, in order to set up the conversion tracking, we'll have to click on Add New, search for Taboola, select the Taboola conversion tracking Power Script, and as you can see, we need a conversion name, conversion ID, and we need to decide where we want to track. Now, to get the first two things, you will need to log into your Taboola account and there go to Conversions. And either use one of your existing conversions or create a new conversion by clicking on New Conversion. Now, when you create a new conversion, you need to set the type to event, and from the list of pre-created events, you can pick Purchase. You can then also give your conversion a custom name. I'm going to call mine Test Purchase and a custom event name. The event name has to be unique, so if you're already using the event Make Purchase somewhere else, then you would need to change it here. Now, we're not going to enter a value here since we're going to track the values dynamically, and we're pretty much done here. And what we need from this page is from the embed code down here, we need the ID, so the part that I've currently highlighted, head back to CF Power Scripts, paste it in the conversion ID field, and we need the conversion name, which you can either copy from down here or from the event name field here. Now, with those two things in place, we can go back to Taboola and here click on Create Conversion to actually finish setting up that conversion. In CF Power Scripts, the only thing left for us is to pick the track location, and here it makes the most sense to select Next Step, so each conversion will be tracked immediately on the next funnel step. With that, all that's left to do is click on Add Script to actually save the Power Script settings. And we've successfully added the conversion tracking to our funnel. However, we still need to add something else. Like all other conversion tracking Power Scripts, the Taboola conversion tracking script also requires the conversion tracking add-on. So again, we click on Add New, we look for the conversion tracking add-on, and we click on it. I'm just going to enter the default values here. However, I recommend that you watch the tutorial for the conversion tracking add-on and set it up completely, and I'm going to click on Add Script. If you already have the conversion tracking add-on script in place because you set it up for Facebook or Google or any other conversion tracking, then you don't need to change anything in there. It's only important that it's there and that it contains product information for your up and downsell products. Now, with all of that in place, we can open our order form here, for example, and copy the test credit card number from the top. I'm using the Taboola Pixel Helper Chrome extension, so we see that the pixel has fired properly. And I'm just going to enter the test credit card here, and I'm going to select the first subscription product for $7 and this $47 order bump. Now, the order bumps here in my demo are not working properly because I'm currently not using the multi-bump script on this funnel step. That's why it's checking all three of them, but that's just an optical issue here. As you can see in the summary, we have our subscription product selected and our order bump, so for a total of $54. Now, when I click on the button and submit the order form, we can see on the next funnel step, when we look into the Taboola Pixel Helper Chrome extension, that it first fires the page view event and then it fired our test make purchase event. And if we look into the parameters that were sent, we see that it tracked a value of $54. That's it. That's how easy you can add Taboola conversion tracking to your funnels in ClickFunnels thanks to CF Power Scripts. As always, thanks for watching, and even more so, thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye-bye.